Hello, everyone. I hope you have a great day, night. I'm showcasing one of the best skills in a weapon Halo Scythe build in this video. The skill of this weapon, Miquella's Ring of Light, shoots a projectile attack that can go very far. You will be surprised. You will manage to beat bosses from the beginning of the fight just by using the skill. The Fourth Talisman, Erdtree's Favor, is optional, which is why in my battle with Radahn, I changed a Golden Braid Talisman to holy damage from his second phase.
Don't you dare approach Miquella the Kind. Needle Knight Letter, Dryleaf Dane, and our ally will never allow this.
Promise you, a 1,000-year voyage guided by compassion.